Hello and welcome. We're here at the Quality Expo, McCormick Place, Chicago, Illinois. Siemens PLM Software is a PLM vendor who takes quality to the next level. You know, when we looked at quality solutions, we realized that quality doesn't exist in just one bucket, design or production. Quality is a life cycle process. So we've brought some of that technology today, and basically we take that design information, do tolerance, dimensional analysis, and carry that design intent through our CAD models down to production environment. Now this is a very powerful solution relative to being able to close that loop from real world as-built quality information back into the life cycle data model. It's a unique solution in the marketplace, and I think you'll find a lot of value in it.
Lifecycle quality begins in design. So I'm here today to talk about variation analysis. What is variation analysis? It's a digital prototyping tool that works to predict and control the amount of variation in a given system. That system could be something as small as a pacemaker or as large as an aircraft. Some of the inputs into a variation analysis study include product tolerances, assembly sequences, assembly methods, and your measurement plan. Variation analysis, also known as VSA, works to minimize the amount of variation by predicting and controlling tolerances in your system. By predicting and controlling variation early in the product development phase, we'll be able to reduce the need for physical prototypes. Reducing the need for physical prototypes will save time, cost, and increase ramp up to volume production.
Lifecycle quality flows to production. Once in production, you want to make sure your processes hold to design. DPV, Dimensional Planning and Validation, does just that. It's the tool to help analyze, report, collect all that measurement information and use it to troubleshoot and understand root cause. A lot of customers run across the issue with the quality data not integrated, meaning having access to the quality data, the engineering data, the product data, the process data, all at your fingertips. Most engineers spend weeks, maybe 2 weeks, just getting all that information in the same environment so they can have the ability to make a decision based on data. With DPV, it's all already integrated. Everything is at your fingertips with one tool. DPV also offers closed loop quality, meaning once changes are made on the plant floor using DPV, you can take that knowledge and send it to your engineers with a couple clicks of the button. They have that information at their fingertips to use for their next part or their next process design. DPV is also very scalable. From a one plant manufacturing facility to multiple plants around the world, DPV is scalable enough to be able to translate and load all of that inspection data from the plant floor into one PLM Team Center-based database.
If you'd like to learn more, please visit www.siemens.com/PLM. In our quality management solution area, you'll find case studies from our customers, product fact sheets, and demonstration AVIs. Hope you visit soon, and we'll see you next year at the Quality Expo.